Hey YouTube, I'm Brick Smith and welcome to Forever Sorting. As always, it's Hoosier Bricks.
Oh, what's up, guys?
He's shopping. There's a Lego thing behind you.
There y'all go.
Hoosier, I think you're half missing something.
Yeah, he found some Star Wars. Is that for Blaze?
Hoosier's not taking questions at the moment.
Right.
Hold on a second.
Are there other people in the aisle with you? Is that why you're not talking?
Should we whisper?
Yeah, there's a bunch of people behind me.
Yeah.
Hey, people.
Hi.
Hey, this stuff's 40% off of $12.
Holy crap. How many pieces?
102.
All the dark gray you can eat.
Where are you? Are you at a Walmart or a Target?
I'm at a place that's like a bargain hunt.
I was about to say, look at them floors. Have you ever seen Walmart floors look like that? No. Goodness.
I don't know what I want to buy, if I want to buy anything. I'm not a Star Wars person, so.
Hey, I got a secret for you, bro. It's Lego.
You can build it into anything you want.
That's like
miracle.
$9. This one's going to hurt, guys.
Oh, yeah? What's hurting? Antoine, glad to have you in here. Oh, I got that one. How much is that?
$4.
I'd buy that for $4 all day long.
Yeah, I got a few of them in the cart.
Yeah, look, I got that. I got it out of the box. Yeah, that's Brick Blaze's SIG rig. That's what that is.
There it is, SIG rig. I love it.
Whoop whoop.
I love it,
Kevin. You looking for anything?
Oh, you know, no.
he's trying to figure out how to keep the arms on the mini, the hands on the minifigs.
Well, you know, it's funny because my consumption of Lego products has plummeted over the last couple months. And now I'm really only buying stuff that I find on sale at Walmart.
Yeah.
And even then I do the, you know, quick calculator brick set reference to see how much of a sale it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, if it's in at 50% or more, I'll usually buy it. And if it's not, I'm like, yeah, I'm all right.
I don't get that. I don't get that deep down 50% discount in my area. I got too many AFOL BrickLink sellers in my town.
That'll do it.
What's up, little Hank?
Man, guys.
Yeah.
Julian, I appreciate the invite, buddy, but I'm going to figure out how much money I'm going to spend.
Yeah, buy it all.
That's a good possibility.
I think you should. Ninjago's hot.
Just how bad I want to be in the doghouse the rest of the week.
Well, you know.
Week's almost over.
You just got to do what I do and say, I've always had that.
It won't be here. Charlie will hit this place first thing in the morning. So
don't tell Charlie.
I'll text you later and let you know what I got, buddy.
Yeah, I need pictures and lots of them. Stat.
y'all have a good one.
Thanks, buddy.
Bye, Kevin.
Kevin's busy. He's gone. Kevin walked away. There he is. I got Brick Plastic shopping with Hoosier. Yeah. Afternoon Delight, or AKA Lego. Mm-hmm. At least you have a Lego house to sleep in. True enough. So, yeah. So me and Kevin was talking in the pre-show for the 5 seconds that we were in pre-show. And I was showing him, you guys have already seen it if you've watched any of these things. I was doing this air live, or not live. I was building the apartment from the townhouse. Don't shoot me. From the pet shop. Even with the doors and stuff down here. Long story short, folks, Kevin was remarking about how he liked the upside down build right here. And he says, in his professional opinion, that's because an AFOL became a designer. So boom. And did you guys know about this? Those of you who have or have not built it, there's a trap door right here to the sub basement, and there's a ladder in there. So yeah, that's it just speaks to me. I built this a long time ago and I posted it on Instagram. You guys can go check it out. Wait, there he is. Stop talking about it.
Freeze.
I did. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Kevin A. Hinkle.
Hello. Hello, hello.
Hello, hello.
I caught up on your other today I had to mow the lawn, so I did one of my let's listen to an old stream while I'm mowing.
Which one did you listen to? Which one did you do?
Was it last night? It must have been last night.
Oh yeah, the one you didn't get an invite to because you're too good for us at night.
Yeah, sorry. Yeah, that one I listened to that one. And that was funny. Well, the thing I laughed is that I think it was Clutch who asked you why I take the hands out. And it was great because he said exactly why I do it. He's like, is it because, and I know I've told you several times, and you were like, no, I don't know.
No clue. I don't have to listen to you to be your friend.
It's what, that's what made it so funny is I'm like, man, because it wasn't like, hey, why? And you don't know, like he said it perfectly and you just had to say yes.
But here's the fun part. Here's the fun part. When we got to post show, the second we went to post show, Brick Bender, hey, Vision Bricks, what's going on? Brick Bender Underworld looked at Chris and he goes, yeah, that's exactly why he does it.
Like,
wait, what? I don't even remember what Chris said.
It's so good. It was funny. It was funny. I was amused.
Hey, Hoosier, since you left, we're going to. Oh, there's Imperial Bricks. What's going on, man?
Oh, how's it going?
All right. Is school even out right now? What are you doing?
Yeah, I just got home.
All right. And they're like, Bricks Smith's gone. Let's go. Kevin, you don't have the external chat open, do you?
No, I don't.
Vision Bricks says hi.
Hello. Hello. Hello, everybody.
There you go. Tree Wall Productions here. Brickhead Family. Brick Pasta. In Talk. What up? Glad to have you.
So
long time. You're just as lovely.
That's why you're here, folks, for quality.
That's it. That quality Lego talk.
It's all about the quality.
Hey, Kev, do you have an empty one of these?
Hold on. Let me finish. Sorry. I'm working on work stuff. Not looking at you.
All Kevin does is grind. One of these yellow Lego minifigures.
I'm looking at you again.
Yeah. What?
One of those like clamshells for the figs?
Yeah. I need one. An empty one.
I think so.
Okay.
That's not something I would keep though. Once I use it, I would toss it. So I don't.
Yeah, know. But here's the problem. As you can see back here, these are my Sig Fig variants.
Yeah.
And this is Chris's, obviously, Bricks for Chris. That's Mechanic, and then there's Clutch. We all have three different Sig Figs.
Yeah.
And so I got one more AFO.
But they can't be like me who had seven different ones.
Hey, no, ain't nobody Hinkle. But, you know, when the company's paying you to do it.
Right. Well, hey, and if you include just my own personal, that means I had eight.
Lord, I still need to get here.
Goodbye, everybody.
Yeah. And we're done.
And we're out.
Yeah. Let's put you on the big screen.
Me?
No. I, if you were paying any attention, Clutch said that's a new drinking game. Whatever Brick Smith says.
Oh yeah, yeah. I did.
The big screen.
I thought that was funny.
He also said that our format has changed, and I no longer ask questions anymore, and I just sit here like an idiot. He didn't say that. He's nice. He's my friend. But the implication was there.
But I think he also made a good point when he was thinking it out loud. Where he goes, well, you probably also are hearing stuff you never heard before now. And so now you don't really know what you don't know. And so it's like, yeah, we're probably in that territory.
Yeah, that is true. What did you just stick in that bag, Imperial Bricks? Don't act like you didn't stick something in a bag. What is it?
I just opened my Bricklink store back up. I have right here the one Triceratops that came out, Lego Dino.
There he is.
Nice.
Not a cheap item, actually.
Well, I don't. I'm not in the market for one, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know,
there's some people. There's some people.
There's somebody. Somebody's definitely in the market to buy your stuff.
Yeah.
That one in the set, right? That one was in like a little tiny cardboard box or something, like in the box.
No, it was like this Dino 2011 set.
Oh. Stumble.
Yeah, but like back then, like when it first came out, like when you got the dino set that Triceratops came in, didn't like the head come in a
minute? I think so.
Yeah, so you know what? Here's your interesting Lego fact of the day.
Let me put Kevin on the big screen.
All right. Back in those dino sets where they had those really beautiful molded new dinos, I think a lot of times the heads and sometimes the bodies were in these tiny little cardboard things inside the Lego set.
Nice.
It was in that little cardboard box. That means a human put that in by hand. It was not put in by a robot. A human put that in there.
Oh, you heard it here first, folks. No robots were harmed in the making of a Lego set.
And there it is. That's your tip for the day. Your little star goes, the more you know.
Hashtag pass it on. Hashtag Lego knowledge.
Pass it
on. We're on the move with Imperial Bricks.
And this is what I'm working on right now. So I came up with the city pack idea. So 5 figures, different city figures, like police and all that.
Yeah. I like it.
Good stuff.
All for the city people.
I'm going to throw up. Oh, okay, good. You're doing great. Yeah, Vision Bricks, you absolutely can. I'm not sure where. Let me see something. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Boop. And there you go. And done. My bad for not having done already. So,
what didn't you do?
More T-balls. Yay. Oh, we got us another. Okay. By the way, Kevin, I think we're going to have to do a completely separate series for answering questions now.
Okay. Can we get
another one? Huh?
Can we get another one?
I'll be uploading my AKA video, Ask Kevin Anything, later tonight.
Okay.
To the Brickhead family.
Nice.
I got that one. I don't got that one. I got that one. How much is that policeman going for now? 20? Is that your store or all stores?
Yeah.
What's your store? What's your Blinklex store name?
Imperial Figs and More.
Imperial Figs and More. I like it.
It's all centered around the minifigure. Minifigure accessories, custom.
Can you do it like in your best Hank Hill? I sell minifigs and minifig accessories.
I sell minifigs and minifig accessories.
What's that show? That show's way too old.
Tim Bobby. Texans on Texans. What's going on, man? And welcome to the A Falls Talk to the T Falls.
How's it going, guys?
How's it going?
It's going good. Going good. It's been a while since I've joined these streams, so yeah.
It's been a while.
Troy is sideways.
Hey, Troy.
Troy, what's going on, man? Great to see you.
Great to see you guys.
Man, you don't even know. I miss you, man.
Right back at you.
More superheroes in here.
We live so far apart. Why is your? Oh, there it is. Are you in the back seat of the best friend's ride?
Yeah, right.
Are you trying to holler at me?
I'm just in my parking, at work, sitting in the parking lot in my truck.
That's cool. We're glad to have you.
Right.
How much you watch the ride?
Stayed inside if you had wanted. Like, you didn't have to come out of your truck.
You want me to go outside?
Huh?
You want me to go outside?
No, I'm saying like, no, God, no, you'll get, the sun will melt you over there. I know how it is.
The sun will melt you.
The sun
I'm already getting melted already.
Yeah, it's miserable. I don't know how hot it got in California today, but it got up to 77 here with a humidity of 100%.
Yeah, no, no thanks to the humidity.
Happy November, everybody.
Hey.
Anyway, Troy, what you been working on, man?
Me personally?
Well, are you, you and yours? What's the cat been doing? No.
haven't been doing a whole lot of Lego stuff.
Okay.
But I do have something coming up this month that I have to get done for Bricks LA. So that's kind of fun. That'll be the first time I actually am directly involved with the process over there. So that should be fun.
Good deal. Are you going to take lots of pictures on Instagram and do videos?
I'll probably do a video, maybe not a whole lot of pictures, but okay. I'll do a video.
You still have my phone number, so you can just send me pictures that you take. I won't share them. I'll just keep them myself. I know what Troy's up to. There you go, man. Like a steel trap. good to have you, man. Good to have you. Look, I got Kevin here. Kevin's here, too.
Hey.
Oh, how you doing, Kevin?
Kevin,
you know, how are you?
And then there's Imperial Bricks, who's got a video of me up now. There we go. And then Vision Bricks. Vision was at Philly last year. This year.
Yeah, I talked with him a little bit.
He's a good guy. Good guy. Yeah.
I gotta find this. I can't find it though.
Yeah, he lets stuff get under his skin though, and that sucks. Fight the power, Vision. Fight the power.
Wait, what happened?
No, bro, you're good. You're good.
Okay.
You're
good. All right.
That's awesome. That is too rich. Too rich.
I can't find this on Bricklink, but I'm trying to upload it right now.
I can't find that on Bricklink. Go to Brickset.
All right.
And then just type in the title of what it is. And then
McDonald's, Mickey D's.
McDonald's.
Yep.
Funny story about that. Kevin invented McDonald's. No.
What am I? What did I do?
You invented McDonald's.
Yeah. Well, you know, thinking of McDonald's, have you guys seen that The Founder movie with Michael Keaton in it?
I sure have.
That movie's great.
That's like, I've never like hated a place after that so much, but then like, I don't know how I'm supposed to feel now. Like, it was a really good movie. That was a really good movie.
Yeah, really think.
Try to say what?
I said it really made you think, like, which side is right or wrong.
Yeah. Yeah, and it was also sad that last little, like, you know, they do the photos and the, like, any true story, you get the little bit of sentences at the end. And it's like, McDonald's brothers, open up their own restaurant called, like, the Super M or Big M or whatever, and it did not succeed. And a couple years later, I was like, oh, no, come on.
Here's my problem with the whole thing. My guess is that when they opened the original McDonald's, I probably would have ate their food. But yeah. McDonald's makes food for small people.
Yeah, yeah. little humans.
Little 4 foot tall.
Three nice for you.
I gotta have a Whopper, man.
The Big Mac. That big. Huh.
Do what?
The Big Mac is really not that big.
I'm not that big of a Mac.
I'm not that big of a Mac.
No, it's not that. Where? I gotta eat and. Burger King will feed me, Chick-fil-A will feed me, McDonald's, not so much. Hardee's, Carl's Jr., they will feed me.
Julian,
has a pound on the menu, I will eat at.
Could you eat, Julian?
See, that's a question for a later time.
I'm sorry.
The answer is always yes, I could eat and do professionally.
That's just the delivery of that question is where it's at. It's just...
Shall we, gentlemen? Shall we? Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's go watch Brick Blaze's video live on our show.
It's videoception. Somebody spin a dial to see if it stops spinning or if it keeps going.
All right. It does both. All right.
Great.
Huh?
It does both. It keeps going and it stops. All right.
All right, so I'm going to pull it up real quick. I'm going to pause it. I'm going to unmute it. I'm going to come over here. I'm going to screen share. Present to everyone.
Yeah.
Hide that. Hit play.
Tape face is the best.
Can you hear?
Blaze here. That's right. You're getting me twice within 1 week. Fun fact, I record these videos immediately after each other. I'm just waiting until tomorrow to post this one. So I'm coming to you from the past. Wait, all videos are from the past.
He's a sorcerer.
The reason for this video is you're going to have to go to Brick Smith's channel to see the answers to what I'm getting ready to do. So, in case you don't recall, remember on the other video, I recommend you go check out Brick Smith 78.
Thank you, boys.
He does a series of videos with Kevin A. Hinkle, his former Lego employee. It's called Forever Sorting, and it's about Kevin's life in Lego. And so you get a lot of good information about Kevin and a lot of good information about Lego.
How they're the devil.
So anyway, they won.
Well, hold on.
Everything's the devil to you, mama.
And I have a question for Richmond.
Okay.
So, Kevin, here is your question. Part one.
Part one.
In your time with the Lego group, did you get every one of the employee exclusive sets that were offered during your tenure there? And part two of that question, whether you got all of them or not, do you have a favorite of those employees? Now, Brick Smith,
here's the question.
Look forward to your answers, guys. Everyone, be sure to check out Brick Smith 78's channel for the answers.
That's my boy.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, that happened.
Good stuff. It's all about the delivery on that one.
It is. So, do you guys want to? So, I know here we go. I'm sitting here just breaking the internet by showing other people's videos. Who would like to see one of Bear's Bricks' new videos?
Oh, here we go.
Also, this was
somebody else do a group live stream, and we can join that live stream through this live stream.
Oh, I don't. That would.
It's gonna blow up. Someone's phone is gonna start sparking.
I hope so. I think that's going to happen anyway. Did I do something wrong? Oh, yeah, I misspelled that. Okay.
Hey, guess what? I'm pretty happy because someone bought my Creations for Charity build today.
Oh, excellent.
I'm pleased that somebody liked it enough to spend money and give it to charity.
I'm struggling right now. Just bear with me, guys. I'm glad y'all can't see this. So what did you build, Kevin?
I built a Super Mario build on a block.
Oh, is that all?
That's all. That's it.
Oh, why do I pick on him so hard?
But I took some nice photos today, which I'm editing because I got to ship it out tomorrow. So.
Oh, I saw. I think I saw.
Hey, you too.
Oh, don't listen to that.
Whoa! Oh man!
Buddy, it's a brick group.
Hang on, Lord! All right, you guys ready or no? I mean, am I entertaining anyone or no?
We're having fun.
Okay, cool.
There
we go. Okay, present to everyone. Hide that. All right, Kevin and I requested something, and it got fulfilled. Here we go.
Hey, everybody, it's Bryce Bear here. There was a question on a fellow YouTuber's channel of mine, Bricksmith78. He has a series called Forever Sorting. It's with him and Kevin Hinkle.
Mostly him.
One of the questions they asked.
Who does yell mostly him?
How do you sort your tires? So I'm going to show you how I sort my tires. So most of my tires, because I don't have a very big collection, is in a Sterilite container. As you can see, all the tires are in here.
See that? You see those treads in there?
Whatever, bro.
I have treads in here.
You rip off hands.
I have old metal wheels are in here. I've even got clean wheels in here. What else is in here?
All that matters is there's treads in there.
Train wheels.
Shut your mouth.
I don't know about train wheels.
Something with a tire is in here. Or a black track. Now, when I do sort out, because like I said, they're all in here. So if I need a wheel, that's where I go. But I do have this box here.
The plastic. That I keep
pieces in for like wheels that are attached two bases. So they're already attached, and they pretty much they're metal, so they don't come out.
Oh, that's old school.
And I do have some actual bases that have no wheels yet. It's just the car base in here as well. And also in here, I also have bikes and motorcycles. So I keep all that in there. And that's in. The only other thing that I sort, as you can see in this little jar, are wagon wheels.
The old wagon wheels.
Yes.
Doesn't matter what size or color they are. Because I got little ones, I've got gray ones, I've got bigger ones, but they all just go in this jar.
I feel like that's fitting for those kind of wheels.
I do too.
My wagon wheels. So this is just a little short. Again, it's a really great segment that Bricksmith 78 does. It's called Forever Sorting.
I try.
And I think you would find it very helpful.
Maybe not helpful.
And, you know, also it's a great story because Kevin used to be a former Lego employee.
So they fired him. No, I'm sorry.
And his journey is really neat. And I think you should. Well, this is Fritz Bear, and you guys all have a good night, and I will catch you later. You know, go ahead and check them out, and you have a good night.
Thank you, Fritz Bear. You do the same. Ladies and gentlemen, how you like them apples?
That's pretty awesome.
Alex learned. That's why the videos are on there. we're doing
it. Was that someone here in the live room that yelled mostly him, or was that in her video?
That was me. I did that. That was me. Of course, that was me.
I thought for a second that was like someone in her background, like mostly him. Like, wow, she didn't miss a beat. She just kept going.
Yeah, that would be cool. But yeah, so.
That's
Brick,
cool.
Go follow Brick Blaze for the shout out. Go follow Brick's Bear. Bear's Brick. Can't ever keep it straight. God help me. Stroking that ego. LOL. You dang right. Well, I'll tell you what.
Well, now, I'll tell you what.
I'll tell you what. What the hell? Okay, we lost Imperial. Where'd he go?
I'm right here.
Oh, there you
go. I'm getting parts out for the store.
He's a young man who is grinding. Hey, Troy, look what I built.
The apartments?
Yeah, but they're Hogwarts colors.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, that's not a final home.
I like that idea.
Thank you. Troy, you're the only one that knew that I'd already built this. Thank you.
It was in the city update, right?
It wasn't in the city update, but it was in a long time ago. I took that to Philly with me.
That's right.
But none of my friends realized I'd already built it.
Yep.
No.
I remember saying it like that.
I was saying.
Yeah, but I changed it. Nobody's talking to you, Kevin. Shut up.
Namaste.
But yeah. Apparently he doesn't like me, and notification is that there we can't open it. I'll send you another link, buddy. Hang on. Bear with me. I do not know how much longer we're going to go, because when the family gets home, I'm cutting out.
We bail. We're out.
We out.
I love it. That's that gorilla streaming. It's like you get in, you get out, you get to business, and then you run.
Yeah, whatever.
You miss it, sucks for you.
That's it.
Sorry. All's fair in love and streaming.
We'll see you on the next one. Yeah.
What?
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 Okay.
All righty.
What? What? Are we live?
We got to find the channel.
Hey, there's Vader. Oh, there's Light Up Vader.
And those are cool. I like those.
They're pretty. I don't know how much they go for. Let's give it a
let's roll. Find out, ladies and gentlemen. Let's take a. I say they're $15.99. By the way, the Rancor is a lot cheaper than I thought it was.
I haven't checked. Oh, this is sets. Hold on.
Red 5, standing by.
Stand by.
I'm getting it from the producer. We need to stand by.
Gotcha. Got it.
I'm just here. I'm an intern.
Apple. All right. Passed. I didn't know you left.
I'm an intern.
Is this taking forever? What are we doing?
I don't like how Bricklink does this. It needs to be changed for the minifigures.
Hey, bro, let me tell you something. They changed it already.
It was.
I tell you what.
Boy.
Boy.
Oh, no. Oh, yes.
Vision.
All right. Yeah.
Questions, right?
Oh, no. What have we done?
Highlighted everything. Okay, this is
highlight everything.
Yeah, tell no one and highlight everything.
Copy all.
Man. Oh, I just almost closed out Hangouts.
Oh, that would have not been the
window. Oh shoot!
What Nerd Brick 101? How you do? I have duties to do. He said duties.
Duty.
All right, moment of truth.
Here we go.
You're right. For used.
How much? $15.
$15 used. Let's go six.
That means you get to go on stage. Price is right. You got closest retail value.
All right.
Ah, here you go. You
get to play Plinko.
Oh, Plinko.
All right, we'll do 16 for that.
Plinko!
There you go, Drew Carey.
There.
Ta-da.
Sold. Sold!
Oh, we have a bunch of animals to sell also.
What was that? That was awesome.
We got horses, we got sharks, we got crocodiles, we got it all.
They all live in the same water at my place.
Yeah, same.
Yeah.
Zombie sharks.
But I don't need these animals anymore.
Yeah.
I gotta fund that diorama somehow.
Animals? Where we're going, we don't need animals. Badgers? We don't need those stinking badgers. Can you tell that about me at work today? Did that come in clear at all? Is that
Yeah, why aren't you at work?
Oh no, I got off at 3.
Oh, okay, Eastern, cool.
So yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna need an email. Yeah, I don't have your email, bro. So someone, yeah, anybody. I got you if you give me an email. You can DM. Did you already DM me with it? Vision, what's going on, man?
Not much. I'm working on something at the moment.
Oh, okay, cool.
How's Wakanda going?
I haven't heard much about it.
Physically, no progress, but digitally, there is progress. That's actually what I'm doing right now.
Oh, nice. Did the parts I donate to you come in yet?
Yeah, they did.
Oh, perfect.
I just have them kind of like sitting to the side once I can get my hands on Wakanda. Once I do it, then I'll start an update. If anything, 9 times out of 10, I'll probably do like a stream, okay. Like a kind of like welcome back type stream.
Welcome back. Brick Nerd, I need your, our Nerd Brick, I need your email.
We got stud shooters up the wazoo.
I think everybody's got stud shooters up the wazoo.
Actually, let me.
Did you find that poly? What? Yeah.
Let me see on screen.
Actually, that's a piece. All right.
Let's see. Right. Go into
Chrome. I got Vision Bricks on the big screen. We're just looking at your icon. Take a look.
Wait, one sec. No, I'm gonna enter from Chrome on my computer. So one sec.
Good luck with it. Be careful. No, you think I'm kidding, but if I were to enter on Chrome on my computer, I don't know. Enter through Chrome. I mean, like, Chrome is a color, I think. Or right, no, what is Chrome?
Chrome is the future, according to Squidward.
Okay. Now I know.
Sure.
I mean, you're part of Protus.
Yeah. Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Bricksmith.
I can't hear you.
That would be excellent.
Oh well, that'll be the intro to our new show.
Oh my God!
Kevin, I need a third show that's episodically weekly because I have. Let me show you these peaks and valleys over here, buddy. Let me just show you this.
Can we do like an SNL thing where all of our shows are just skits in the show?
I think that'd be fun.
That'd be fun.
Unfortunately, I'm yeah. Okay. As you can see from this beautiful chart, can you tell when Kevin and I are not doing our videos?
Would that be when the line's down?
Yeah, that would be the line's down. Yeah.
I got you. So what, every Sunday and every Wednesday it goes up?
And it stays up, and then it's like, and then all of a sudden, and you said you did, and I don't. Let me look here. I put it in the chat. Where'd you put it? You guys see this guy's email? Rick Songs, when'd you sneak in on me? Welcome.
All about the sneak.
I mean.
All right, stud shooters will be $5 each.
What happened?
Fair enough to you. $5 stud shooters. Yeah.
No, that's not what they go for.
Oh, that's. I think that's a reasonable price.
Oh, okay. Okay. As long as you know you get a deal out after your first 100.
Five for 20, though. 5 for 20. Yeah. That's the special offer.
Again, we're talking a lot about me tonight because apparently I need something, you know. Brandy Bricks, I was Vision had showed up.
Oh, I'm seeing Vision.
Oh my God. We have
really right, one second.
This is chatception here.
There's right. Double vision going on.
All right.
Woo!
That was too good. Too good.
Well, here's the question I have for Kevin. In your opinion, Kevin, was it the fact that you thought of it or the fact that we both said it at the same time?
It was both.
Oh, okay.
Both. Like, as soon as I was like, there's two visions, that's double. Double vision. It's still double, which makes it even better.
That is great. Real quick, Brainy, I was at work the other day and a guy calls me over to his desk and he goes, "Hey, man." I was like, "What's up?" He's like, "Did you see this?" And it was some guy walking on red 2x4 bricks. I was like, "Yeah, that's my cape."
My cape is famous.
Yeah, my cape is there. So apparently we have Vision 2.20.
Just cue the Foreigner song already.
The what?
Just cue the Foreigner song already.
I'm not getting another copyright strike. F that. about 2 out of 10. What is 2 out of 10?
2 okay. out of 10.
What? Hey, how about 2 out of 10? 2 out of 10 what?
That's what I'm saying.
Somebody locked in just to piss me off. And, what? And I'm out. Lego Freak, what's going on? Lego Freak has already got his tickets for Philly, suckers. By the way, Vision, usually people talk when they show
stuff. I've been waiting to talk. I don't like to interrupt. So.
Oh, time out. This is Brick Strips Lego stream. You're going to have to yell at me to get over.
Okay. All right, well, here's what I've been working on with the diorama.
The way you do it is you just talk right over somebody. Go ahead, buddy.
Don't shut up.
Yeah, exactly. Kevin is a nice, calm, mild-mannered man. When it comes down to it, he will still tell me to shut up. Go ahead, Vision. Okay.
All right. This is what I've been working on so far with the doctor.
Go ahead, Vision. Talk to us, okay?
My mic is off. I did not turn it off. I don't know what Hangouts just did right there. That's weird.
Hey,
okay.
Hey, guys.
I was talking. I was talking all that time, and I'm like, you guys kept saying, like, go ahead and talk. I'm like, hey, what are you talking about? I'm talking right now.
I muted you. I was giving you our time.
Yeah, oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was like, wait, what? I know I had this thing unmuted. All right. Here's what I've been working on.
Is that Harry Potter in that tree?
No, that's not Harry Potter. That's Thor. Is it
Harry Potter without a broom?
No, it's Thor. I have him attached to the TransClear pole piece. I forgot the name of the piece. I'm trying to get it. It's like super laggy in LDD because I'm screen sharing, but we're going to try to.
Yeah, what's the name of that? Trans Pole Clear.
Let me click it. I used to know the name. I'm trying to get over
it's
to it.
It's probably really obnoxious, like 1x2 play with
it's with shaft.
No, one
with shaft.
Millimeter.
Oh, he's got the new thing in his hand. Spoilers.
Hey, talk to Lego about that. They're the one to have that on the set art. They're the one to have that on the front of the set. Talk to Lego, not me.
Alert.
So I have that attached. That's basically just attached to a headlight brick in reddish brown. I'm literally like struggling with this LED because it's lagging.
We have 5 minutes. Who are those losers that have to walk?
I'm trying. Let's see. I don't know why it's lagging. Super. If anything, I'm going to have to just like show it from my phone. If anything, hopefully it's not that like laggy or whatever. I'm just going to show it from my phone.
Do with the fact that you're in twice.
He's gone now. You know, scared him off.
Yeah, he's gone. The double vision is gone. All right.
Yeah,
I'm
going to
try and let's see. It should work this time. All right, that's way better. I'm going to go ahead and turn
the name Vision. If you ever want to start like a backup channel, you can have Vision Bricks and Double Vision.
Nope, too late. I just got it.
Claimed.
I'm going to put the single vision on the big screen.
All right.
Why is it shaking everywhere? No.
Because I have to show it from my phone
screen now. Mark Connor, everybody. You guys need to check out his channel. I'm going to talk over you real quick. Mark Connor. He's an A-fall with a great attic city. It's phenomenal.
And that's the last we saw of Vision Bricks.
And then, that was the end of it. Oh.
Did we lose Julian too?
No, I'm right here. I'm here.
Now he's just quietly waiting.
I'm trying to catch my breath.
Okay, gotcha.
I'm just currently just trying to work on like the foliage and stuff to kind of get it right or whatever.
You know
what happened?
I'm speaking to Mark.
The only issue I'm having though is with the people getting this piece, that bending tool, the flex tool and LDD.
Yeah.
That's like super triggering, like trying to get that connected. And I mean, I've worked with it so far. I just got to see if I can add like a few more of those somewhere in the diorama. I did just kind of try my best to make Winter Soldier or White Wolf.
That's Bucky. I know who Bucky is. That's Bucky.
Yeah. Only is it's kind of annoying, kind of like seeing them bland because there's like no printing on them. But by the way, in regards to Bucky, has anyone heard any U.S. related info on like when we're gonna get these or like how to get these other than like out of the country?
Kevin,
what are you talking about?
The Infinity War Bricktober pack.
Oh, I thought BrickFan reported on something.
He did. Go to
because like this guy right here, I'm gonna need him, and I'm gonna need the War Machine. Those are like the main two. The Tony and Wong aren't important for the diorama, but those would be cool to have at the same time. So if anything, I just need the physical pack, as long as I can get it at a reasonable price.
Do you not have a Bucky?
I have the one from Captain America, the Winter Soldier, like the one that has the two faces, the regular face, and then the, what's it called? Yeah. The comic accurate face. The one that came with like the shield helicarrier.
So you like, you want to keep it specific, right? Is that what you're saying?
Wait, what happened?
Oh, nothing. Don't mind me.
It's like the cool thing and the curse thing about all those Marvel superhero sets and films that all the costumes have these like minute little changes every time. So it's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, look, his costume, it keeps evolving and changing, but then it's like from a collector or a fan.
Here you go. Yeah.
You know, you're always out of it.
Yeah, that's the one I have. Yeah. I just haven't opened it yet. It's still sealed.
Well, there's your problem. You got to take it out of the bag and let it breathe, baby.
Breathe.
I don't want to use that one. That's not accurate to the one that's in the movie. I want to get the one that's accurate to the movie.
I've never seen Justin looking like that. Justin Hammer.
The eye. Is that the one? Is that, no, that's not. It's called Iron one. Patriot, right?
No, that's Justin Hammer.
I know it's Justin. Detroit Steel. That's what it is. Okay. Detroit Steel. All right. There we go. I know it's on the tip of my tongue. Okay. Scarlet Witch. Yeah.
Yep.
I actually just got, instead for the diorama,
Breakneck.
I just got the one from Civil War and then just took the skirt and like changed the hair color to the one that's a bit more accurate to the Infinity War scene. So I didn't have to like get any knockoff thing. Hey, in the meantime, I guess we can all celebrate on stream in regards to Lego conquering over Leppin the other day.
Did they already do that once?
They did it, but I guess apparently there was like other, like I think there was like more sets that they had to like take care of or whatever. So what? I think it was like a total of like 18 sets or something.
Okay.
I think there's like still like sets out there that they're like still, because obviously there's more sets that Leppin has that we all know about, but Lego is I guess like still trying to work towards getting it.
Yeah.
Completely like destroyed, like not there.
You know.
Yeah.
We'll see.
Yeah, Lego Freaks, you can't wait until Mark has finished Vision.
same here, Lego Freak. In regards to Philly, I don't know. I kind of had...
Don't you talk like that.
Hey, no, like seriously, like I don't know if I'm going to go. I don't know. I may go and I may not go. I'll see. I definitely would like to see you guys again, though. Like, that was honestly like the best.
Just show up.
It was definitely the most like fun part about Philly, especially you, Julian. Like I really did enjoy meeting you.
Thanks. I'm just an idiot. Haley.
Hey, Haley.
Hey guys, what's up?
We're just doing it. We're almost on our way out the door.
Come on in. It's fine. We're back to regular vision. We don't have double vision anymore.
Yeah, we were on double. These drawers here.
Double vision. Okay.
So, wait, you guys like Deadpool, right?
What?
You guys like Deadpool, right?
Captain Deadpool.
That's Dr. Captain Deadpool to you.
You guys heard that they're making a, what's it called, that the PG-13 version of Deadpool 2 is coming out for like around Christmas time?
Oh, that's fun.
But it's called Once Upon a Deadpool.
Called what now?
It's called Once Upon a Deadpool.
I like it. That's sexy.
Yes. And immediately the rating is removed.
Everyone's been kind of like upset about it, but what's it called? Ryan Reynolds said that the sales from it is supposed to go to like charity. Like each ticket that's bought, it goes to charity.
Yeah. That's good.
I was going to say is like Deadpool PG-13 Deadpool. That's pretty much.
Yeah, they're gonna do. I already know what they're gonna do. They're just gonna take out like whatever scenes, try to make it as less vulgar as possible. Even though that's still gonna be quite leg-pulling for them to do that. But they're gonna try to do it. I don't know how, but they're gonna try to do it.
You might as well just say
nice,
hey, it's a Deadpool. It's like it's gonna be like maybe 10 minutes long. Melee is all
the gang. Post show.
And gone.
X-Force.
Yeah, we gotta go.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
X-Force. See you guys.
You got a lot of folks, right? Double things.